In the sepulchre of Githurin the First, I would fulfill my prophecy and become a god. Or I would die here, along with the dream of Halasar. But no matter the course of destiny, Queen Maia would exist no longer. I hurled myself into an abyss where she would be lost forever, in death or in divinity. And yet, I could not turn back now. This life I had to live was never my own. From my birth, I belonged to Halasar and its prophecy. I would play the role fate had chosen for me.